All right. So if you guys can see that little thing, they call it the Witch's Hat Tower. It's that tower up ahead. That's where I'm going today. I just want to check out, find all the cool hip spots in the city. Because I don't really live, you know, where I could go ride up a mountain and do fun shit like that. If I leave Minneapolis or St. Paul, all I'm going to find outside of here is farmland and the occasional cool river valley thing. I'm going to do a new series. It's basically urban discovery of Minneapolis, St. Paul, Minnesota. And I'm also going to be doing hella photography while I do this. The prints are available for sale online on my website. If you're interested in any of my paintings also, because I do a lot of paintings, you can purchase them there too. Yeah, right now we are in the college district, attempting to find this place. There's that 685 kit, working nicely. Oh, there it is, okay. See, it's nice to have something really big that you're looking for. Because then it's easier to find. Finding a goddamn Denny's floor level, not so easy without the sign. Okay, so how do I get into this place? That takes me back up to the sweet. Thought this place had a parking lot, but I guess not. That thing's pretty cool. Alright, so the Witch's Hat. This is actually a water tower, believe it or not. But it was made in like the early 1900s by some dude. This actually happens to be the highest land point in the Twin Cities. Yeah, obviously it looks like a witch's hat, so that's why they call it the Witch's Hat. Try to get some cool shots now. That was fun. This is why motorcycles are fucking awesome. Go where the fuck you want. Maybe not legally, but
logistically, yeah, you can go where the fuck you want. Okay. So that was fun. Now I gotta get some food before I go to work.
I'm not sure if I can park here. I think I can. I get creative with it. Oh my god, that guy is fucking intense.
I only ride one pedal. Fuck yeah. Check my beard.
I got a broken turn signal right now I won't even fix, and I got the parts and everything. It's like, now that I can actually ride, the idea of wrenching seems fucking terrible. Like, all winter, I love wrenching, man. It reminds me of riding, but when I can ride, why would I want to wrench? Even if it reminds me of riding, it's just not the same thing. I don't know why dogs hate motorcycles. It's an actual thing. Like, for some reason, motorcycles infuriate dogs. They want to chase you. Fucking, I don't know what they plan to do, really. Like, that's the park. There is a park. Okay, I generally know what this road is. There's that 685. Just makes that a little bit of a difference you need it to.
See what time it is. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go to work here real soon, so I'm gonna log off. I will catch y'all later.